Although the FL-9000 does not come into contact with patients, it will need to be cleaned and decontaminated between patients. This should be done in line with local hospital protocols and guidelines. Before cleaning, the breathing system is disconnected from the FL-9000 and the ventilator. The heater wire adapter and the temperature probe leads are removed and retained, and the system disposed of as contaminated clinical waste. Disconnect the FL-9000 from the power supply. Wipe the surface with a soft, damp cloth, 70% ethanol or an isopropyl alcohol wipe. Treat the leads with an isopropyl alcohol wipe or mild liquid detergent. Once dry, the FL-9000 is ready for the next patient use.